But I didn't bring any of my own, no. I didn't exactly know what was happening. Yeah. I didn't see all of it before I came. Lady Day.
How's that?
It's actually good, man. And what's her name? Audra Day? She does a hell of a job, man. You know.
I gotta see, is that Netflix?
No, it's Hulu.
Okay.
Yeah. It was, she had a rough life, boy.
She sure did. Is she actually singing, Audra Day?
I think she is. And she sounds a lot like, you know.
Embrace me. Go either way. Sometimes guys set up like that, sometimes set up so you can go right across wherever you
I think we're gonna go right. Hey Pete, you mind moving it?
No.
That's fine. I don't want to scratch it up. Anymore.
It's really what you're comfortable with. Either one's going to look about the same for the shot, so yeah. I think a lot of times drummers are here doing the process.
Wherever you're comfortable. Central Florida? Florida.
That's correct. Yeah.
Swept up in the internet.
Are you a little forward?
Yeah.
Let's go. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for tuning in to today's show. We're very pleased to have you with us and very happy to have this great trio. I just want to mention that this show is part of the UCF Orlando Jazz Festival. And we want to thank Jeff Gruber for helping organize this. And we're very pleased to present these great musicians. I'm going to introduce them on bass today. That is Peter Washington at the piano. It's our great pleasure to have the great Kenny Barron. And leading this group on the drums, Joe Farnsworth and the Joe Farnsworth Trio.
Okay. Whatever. You know, witchcraft?
Yeah, with key.
F.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, jazz lovers around the world. UCF, sunny University of Central Florida. You brought the sun to New York City today. We woke up. I called Mr. Barron at 11:30. It was in the AM. It was snowy and rainy. And I remember we're playing a Florida, University of Central Florida Jazz Festival today under the direction of my great friend Jeffrey Rupert, who went to school at Rutgers, I think studied with Mr. Barron. And immediately after I thought that, the sun came out, and it's bright sunny out today. So thank you, Florida, for bringing the sun to New York City. Thank you for having us. I know we're playing for a lot of people out there, Florida, Germany, Italy, Philadelphia, Japan, a host of other places. And I know, I hope the music sounds good out there because today, I was just thinking during that song, I don't think anyone has a better life than I do at this moment. Being able to play some time with that, the sound coming out of that piano, the very thought of you. Thank you, Mr. Barron, for playing. That's amazing. Wow. And we have the great Peter Washington on bass. So no one has it better than me. My name is Joe Farnsworth, and we made a record a little while ago called Time to Swing with the great Wynton Marsalis. And hope you have received that. And we're going to continue on work because Mr. Barron's on a roll, so I don't want to stop. I don't want to stop the roll with all my talking. I thank Mesro so much for opening up his doors, because we were supposed to be at Smalls, and as much as we miss the people, that shit is kind of nice and snuggy right here. So you know, thank you UCF, thank you Jeffrey Rupert, and my man Marty Morelli on drums down there, and Dan Miller, the big trumpet man. So we love you all. Thanks for coming in. Well, the first tune was Witchcraft, second tune was Charlie Parker, Billy's Bounce, and that was The Very Thought of You. Thank you.
Thank you.
me and Peter Washington like to, exchange text messages now and then. And one of my favorite ones he sent to me, not to disclose our personal business, but he says, KB plus Monk equals heaven. You know what I'm saying? So it's just magic. Thank you, Mr. Barron, for that. Wow.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Did I tell you I was the luckiest man alive today?
Yes,
playing in this beautiful club. And great fans around the world, Florida, Jeffrey Rupert, Philadelphia, New York, Boston, Germany, Japan, China. This wouldn't have happened without the great Jeffrey Rupert and my main man, the MVP of New York City Jazz in 2020 Goddess Troupe. Let's introduce the great Spike Wolner with his beautiful daughter. Come on up and say hi to the Jazz fans.
Oh,
come on.
Okay.
She's a drummer.
Well, you don't have to. What?
She's a drummer, too.
Oh, she, what?
She's a drummer.
No, well, but the fans want to see you. There's a person behind this greatness here.
Let's go. Let's go just say a quick hello.
Yeah.
Don't forget she's a drummer.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Ladies and gentlemen, I just wanted to introduce this great band one more time. Kenny Barron at the piano, my teacher and most esteemed pianist of all time, and Peter Washington, esteemed bass player, also a good friend, and Joe Farnsworth at the drums. Known him since we were kids, honestly. This is my daughter, Lulu. We thank you, Jeff Rupert, and the whole jazz community for supporting us during this time period. And now I'm going to get off stage.
Thank you.
That's it.
If you want to come up, it's up to you guys. Do you want one more?
We can play a quick theme. Quick theme.
Theme, yes, that's it.
Who?
Theme. It's a theme?
Yeah, whatever, yeah. Quick.
Okay. Sorry, buddy.
That's okay.
Thank you, everyone, so much. Once again, you've been listening to Peter Washington on the bass. It's our pleasure to have the great Kenny Barron on piano, at the drums, leading this group, Joe Farnsworth. Thank you all so much. And we want to once again thank Jeff Rupert. This show is part of the UCF Orlando Jazz Festival. So we want to thank him so much for organizing this and making this event possible. These guys are going to take a short break and be back with another set of music at 7 o'clock. So we hope you tune in for that. Once again, listen to Joe Farnsworth Trio, Peter Washington, and the great Kenny Barron. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you, Kenny.
Beautiful, man.
That was great.
It's hard to... I cannot get used to talking with this.
I know. I mean,
listening to this mask on.
I know. He was saying theme, or, you know, he was saying whatever, it didn't matter.
Well, there you go.
There you go.
Dark now. 6:17.